is retired Wing Commander S. Balasubramanyam. Along with him, we have Dr. Narayan Iyer, CEO, Indian Development Foundation, Dr. Subbalakshmi, and Sri Subhakaran. Along with him, with them, we have our dynamic principal, Ms. Shalini Jaiswal. We have Dilip Sir from UHM. Our primary coordinators, Ms. Janet and Ms. Wally. Our secondary coordinator, Ms. Gina. We have our admin head, Sneha Kamat. And secondary section and our student council.
We shall now have lighting of the torch. The torch is a symbol of harmony and goodwill. It represents the ideal of games and symbolizes peace among all. We can see the chief guest lighting the torch. The first torchbearer is Shantanu Nayak. He's a bronze medalist for Mumbai Mayor Cup, National Indian Archery Competition held on 12th and 13th July 2014.
Hello, Chief. One.
Declare the 45th annual sports meet of St. John's Universal School open.
Request our sports captain Simran Saban to take the oath.
In the name of all competitors, I promise that we shall take part in the 45th annual sports meet of St. John's Universal School, respecting and abiding by the rules that govern them. In the true spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of sports and honor of our school.